until the day he pushes me away. Never go astray. If he knew the things I did, he couldn't handle it. And I choose to keep him protected.
Take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows.